Hey guys, so this is a wavy hair tutorial and there's tons of ways to do it, but this is the easiest way for me and I think that, you know, for a lot of other people it'll be easy too. And I already blow dried my hair, I just got out of the shower and blow dried it, and this is what it looks like, just plain old blow dried. So I have really straight hair, so for people that have hair that doesn't hold a curl very well, mine's the same way. So I'll show you everything that I did. And I guarantee it will hold. It will hold all day because I had my hair like this done yesterday and when I woke up it was still wavy. So, first when my hair was wet, I put this in it. It's the Chi Silk Infusion. You can use any kind of heat protectant, but this just is really good for when your hair is wet. And I'm using a straightener because I don't like that real crimpy look. Like if you use a crimper or a waver, it's like really, really crazy, like defined. This is so just like naturally wavy. It's really pretty. And this is just a Vidal Sassoon straightener. So let's get started. What I like to do first is part my hair, you know, into sections. You can do whatever you want, but I like to just part it on two sides and put it up out of the way.
Found out why you left him, but this answer begs that question. Too blind to see tomorrow, too broke to beg or borrow. Young and stupid,
left wide open,
hearts are wasted,
lives are broken.
One more point of contention, I need some intervention. Approach with vague intentions, betray my short attention. Spend the distance,
bridge the border,
beg forgiveness,
round the corner.
Every time I look for you, the sun goes down, and I stumble when this whole thing runs aground. I left another message, you are never around. But every time I look for you, the sun goes down once more. We're the last one out, please shut the door.
Ojos secos y hablando de ella.
guys, so that was it. If you have any questions, just let me know and I'll be happy to answer them. And I hope you guys can see clearly how to do it, but it's really easy. It's kind of time consuming. It's like 30 to 45 minutes to do for long hair like mine, but it looks really cute on short hair, long hair, bob, whatever you have. It always looks really cute. So that's it. Have a good day, you guys. Bye.